Alright, I'm logged in my alt account and I'm gonna try and do the R23 Grand Tour. I did it yesterday with my main account, and in general, it's not too complicated, but there are some quite high level enemies which basically are gonna kill me. So it's gonna be a run around and die a lot, and hopefully click on the tour guide while we're doing it. Now, because it's Thanksgiving this month in the United States, the next release, R24, is a week earlier than what we usually expect. It's not the last Thursday of the month. It is this Thursday, so if you wanted to get the nice statue, if you wanted to get the plague mask, which is the hat prize this time, then you only have 4 more days to do it. So anyway, first tour guide is in the Sultan Catacombs. And the second one is in the Selenia Catacombs. We can go directly from one to the other. If you watched right after R23 came out, and Vico Gaming did an excellent video. Who's this bloke? An excellent video that detailed the whole thing. And I'm just going to follow that bloke because he knows where he's going. Maybe he doesn't. Maybe he's waiting for me. So we head through the poison gas, and this is a bit where I get lost. You have to go basically back round underneath yourself. I say poison gas, it's not really that poisonous. I think it does no damage at all. But anyway, you have to go back around underneath yourself a few times. But basically, if you see something going up, don't go that way. Location of garbage pile recorded. How interesting. Let's see. Alright, skeletons. That's what we're looking for. So I think the tour guide is in here with a skeleton somewhere. Now, let's just see how much damage I can do to a skeleton. Not much, apparently. Alright, while he's distracting him, I'm going to go and talk to the tour guide. There we go. Goodbye. So they're all chasing him. Oh no, they're all coming back after me now. That's cool. I'm going to leg it back down this way. And this way. Now we're looking for... we're looking for... the exit to the Selenia Catacombs. Which probably aren't that way, since he's just come from here. But they're around here somewhere. Let's do my night vision bit again. Hey, I leveled another night vision up. Cool. So it's just a gate we're looking for. Let's see where we get to here. This might be back to the start. I've lost track a bit. Yeah, that's the secret door. It's back to the start. So let's retrace our steps. You notice that I did almost no damage to the skeletons, which is why I was basically running away from them. That's going to be the story for a lot of what goes on this particular hat quest. Right, now was there a way out up here? Let's just go up and check. No, that's another secret door. Let's carry on round. Do my night vision again. I want to level it up. All the stealth stuff is quite fun, I think. Oh, more skeletons. Leg it. Alright, back in this room. Go this way. Those skeletons are right after me. Let's try this way. I might be going back on myself at this point. Yes, I think I am. Right, so that's the room. We go out of this door and past the skeletons. Go this way. No, that's the way I came before. Run away from the skeletons again. Go this way. That's the other entrance to the room, okay. And it's quite well done, really. Very easy to get lost, even when you think you know where you're going. Like, I found my way out of this just the other day. I'm heading back to the start here again, aren't I? Yes. So let's not head back to the start. Interesting if the gas was poisonous, wasn't it? And what was up here again? So what's this over here? Exit to Slania Catacombs. I'm sure I've went past that once already. Let's go. So the Selenia Catacombs, we're going to be looking for a room full of elves. They're going to be just as hard to kill as the room full of skeletons. I'm not going to try. I'm just going to leg it through. You have to go through one room. Let's have a look. Go through one room, and the tour guide's in a second room. there's a lot of combat going on over there. That would seem to me to indicate this is where it's at. There are people killing people. Let's have a look. Dead skeletons? Oh no, alive skeletons. There's a bloke killing all the skeletons. He was there the other day. Oh, there's a tour guide. I thought it was the right sort of place. Hello. Doesn't want to talk to me? He doesn't want to talk to me. Why is that? Alright, so he's recording my visit. It just didn't happen. That bloke's busy killing his skeletons. Now, what was the way I came in and what was the way out? Yeah. Seems like I can take these ones. And we've got a chest coming over to help me. Hey, the chest did it. So that's not the way out. Let's do the night vision bit again. This isn't the way out. Let's head in this general direction and see if we can find the exit from the Selenia catacombs. No, that's the exit I used already. Duh, my pit. I'm a Muppet. Is this the exit I've not used already? Have we used both these exits? Am I just walking backwards and forwards because I'm a Muppet? Yes. So not one of these two exits. Alright, more skeletons. How did I get in, and how do I get out? That bloke's busy killing everything. So let's examine all the possibilities. That's a tomb. That's a tomb. That's a tomb. That's a tomb. I'm starting to think there might be a secret door or something I've missed. It seems like the way I came up, doesn't it? Let's attack some skeletons. To have him. Cool. So there must have been a secret door. Let's see if I can spot it. Night vision again. Lagging it. More elves. More elves. More elves. So there's a crawling with them. Alright, Sultan Catacombs. I don't really want to go that way. So let's see if I can survive running back past the elves and going a different way. Room with a lot of elves in it. And there we go. Exit to Slania. Not too bad. Go on. So I've only been at it, about a quarter of an hour, just a bit over. And I've got two of them. And I've got lost several times in that, and still, it's a fairly quick one to get. So if you still haven't got your R23 hat, it's not going to take that long to do. You need to remember and get it done by 10 a.m. Texas time on Thursday, or you'll miss out. So here I am in Selania, which means I can... Sell some swords and stuff if I can find my way to the shops. I'm underwater at the minute. I think the shops are up there, look. Let's swim over, let's see if we can find a ladder. There's one, look. Bonus. So bank, skills trainer, weapons shop. That's just a load of crap that I've looted. There we go. Sign for exchange. How many arrows have I got? Okay, so I only got through about 50 in that dungeon. Let's just check in with the skills trainer, because I hit some level 10s there, didn't I? Okay, combat. Nothing to level up there yet. Oh, I can buy rapid fire. Let me know when it's fishing gold. Ah, you're not allowed to earn it. Okay. Well, there you go. Let's learn lightning. I can't remember. Oh yeah, I was going for water, wasn't I? There we go. I'll stop learning fire. Doing okay there. Everything I want there. Alright, so nothing more to learn. On with the questing. So the next area is the Tower of the Shuttered Eye. I've done a few videos that have visited it, so we all know where it is. Oh, I did. Hang on. Before I go, let's add in my let's add in the lightning. Where was it? I need some reagents. Let's add it in anyway. And then when I buy some reagents, I won't have to worry about it. Tumble night vision. Oh, I've not got douse in. Oh, ice arrow, cool. There we go. Where else can I put some ice arrow? Let's put it in the first one. There we go, done. So there will be a little combat, I think. There's quite a lot of nasty things all around the Tower of the Shuttered Eye. I'll just try and run past them, because nasty things include poisonous spiders, which wipe you out very quickly. But hopefully, all the other nasty things will be attacking the poisonous spiders, and we'll not have to worry about it. So, out of Slania. And back round on the coast, the Tower of the Shuttered Eye is... right there it is, I think. You can see it in the distance. Top of the there, look. That's it. I'll concentrate on steering now. Soul Town hose into view. Westfield Swamp. Not necessary this time. Eastfield Swamp. Not necessary this time. Nivenshire. Doesn't seem like a very nice place to live. So this shouldn't take too long to load. So yeah. Not a massive area. It might be quite busy though, I suppose, because a lot of people will be trying to get the hat quest done this weekend with the week list. So let's just see four skulls. This is a four skull area, which is pretty bad. Right, so there's a tower. Get across the swamp. Oh, so you can see a spider there, look. And yeah, I was in here with my fighter character. It was a zombie. fighter carrier character in full armor, plate armor, and yeah, he was getting wiped out by the spider in basically three spits. I say he, it's a she. There's a way in. We're in. We're not in, because the door pushes us out of the way. Into the tower, the shuttered eye. Now this area tends to be very laggy. I'm not sure what it is about it. So maybe it's one of the areas that's on the most levels. I don't know, it might just be the volume. This might be all the close viewing angles. But, yeah, you can see the difference. See the difference in lag. Outside and inside. Right. Now there's a slime there. Let's see what we can do to the slime. Let's increase my dash skill. Can't do that. Oh, it's letting me do skills without reagents. How interesting. Busy concentrating to see what my ice arrow did. Let's arrow it again. I'm leveling lots of stuff up. Oh, another ice arrow. Now I've increased my ice arrow skill. Right, slimes always have money on them. I've never worked out why. Any more bad guys? I think we're safe. Let's talk to the tour guide. Come on in. No. Oh, there we go. Because I was still in combat mode. So there's one left to do. Desolate Hills. Let's go for it. It's a bit of a walk. Put that away. Oh, let's open the door and then try and walk through it. Good plan. This one you don't open, you just click on it. Right. Sorted. Gotcha. So mostly, you know, we've been avoiding killing things. We did get them two skeletons. Which is fine. There'll be a lot of skeletons in this Desolate Hills bit. So, expecting to die. Trapped and dying, which isn't so bad, because I will at least get myself by the exit from doing that. So it's as quick a way out as any. There's our respawn. There we go. And there's our exit. Told you it was a Force Skulls agent. They wiped us out pretty quickly once they spotted us. So we need to head along the coast to the Desolate Hills. That's the other side of Ardoris. So first of all, let's get out of this area. The Desolate Hills are in that forest in the distance there. Try and keep to the road. And then we'll stop keeping to the road. So not the West Perennial Trail. Not the West Perennial Trail. This forest here. Desolate Hills. Here we go. Now, there was a lot of skeletons around here when I was last here, and they were all quite vicious. And by myself, I could probably take one of them, but you tend to get mobbed by three or more at the same time. It might be a bit easy with an archer, actually. I was doing it last time with a fighter character, so you had to chase the archers all over the shop to hack them down. Alright, so what we're looking for is that little hut there. You can actually see the tour guide text sticking out of the side of the thing. In we go. Tour guide. Hello, yes. And now to escape before killed. We're running away. See, this is only a three skull area. But they do, there's only one of them. Let's see if we can take him. I'm doing some damage. I'm doing some damage still. I pinned him. Let's do a bit of a piercing. Maybe he's not going to get up. Take all. We'll have your little smidgen of gold. Alright then. So let's just have a check. Plague Doctor Mask. In we go. Yep. That's quite a neat hat, isn't it? There you go. You have four more days to capture the Plague Doctor hat. Shroud of the Avatar R23. Your last chance for the hat. Get on it now.